Alors, this is a little story about the finest restaurant in Paris, where the chef de cuisine has a few tiny problems. Ah, here they are. Introducing Jean, a tiny mouse, big brain. That's Louis, the cheeky one. And Pierre, big mouse, tiny brain. I wonder what they are up to this time. Look at them go. Mon Dieu. Ah, I see. Always after the food of the poor chef. They will try again, for sure. The question is, can you keep them out of the French cuisine?